Hello and welcome to the Blobber. Probably makes a foolish decision, but it's how we learn. So we wait for this levy to replenish. And we try and push our flame over here. Sure. Whatever, you can all have things if it makes you happy. Nubile concubines. It's actually probably worth doing. Burn him. Now Stuart, you say. And the Shia rise. You're supposed to be training troops. Legend. Studying technology. Actually, no, I don't want my wife to die. Sure, plot. Plot is fine. Gold for prestige, effectively. Levy size, plus 5%. Good. Oh. Okay. Like it might be time. Yeah. Oh, he's lost his alliance. Yay! Wait, great. Yes. One of you. Holy moly. One of you. Stay. The other one could give chase. Good. I don't want to call in allies. Who are you? You want to marry me? The France King. Sure. But of course. Change direction if he wants to come back this way. do I see the fight better? Well, that worked. Okay, so you can ban box to see fights. Speed up. We don't quite have enough for that next siege, so we've got to come back together. Whoa, where did you come from? No, not cool. Not cool at all. Walk around the long way. No. Walk around the long way. I'm assuming that we can do that before this falls. Especially if he gives up the siege, we can. Raised to fight. Oh, we're both at war somehow. Our center is destroying. We're now hoping the left. I have triumphed. I am the best chief ever. Get him, then come back. Oh, and there we go. I want that province. Good. Now, in theory, he wants my stuff. Well, tough luck. So, I think in theory now we're allowed to raise our vassal thingies without them getting angry, because we're a defender. Court Chaplain Korkan bursts into your tent, flanked by several warriors, dragging Ichimin with them in chains. There are many concerned peasants claiming their children are plagued by nightmares. Burn him! Yeah. I guess if you're the best. Now, how many do we need to siege you down? No, not too many at all. Speed up till this is done. turn around and smush them again. Peace out. He gives me prestige and money. Troops. Good. And we see if we can form this thingy. Oh, so I should have done it while I was at war. Maybe. I guess we'll find out more about that in the future. Now. Really? How irritating. So I do want to claim here. And ideally, I would like you to be a lot better. Much better. We can lower these. And enjoy our newfound provinces. Check how much money we need to save up for this. 170. Change out our focus. Scholarship. Piety doesn't seem extremely useful. We will gain cynical. Aishi approaches. My liege, I have a great idea for a monument, something to raise our cultural status and make the people notice what a great ruler you are. Sure, whatever, as long as it doesn't end up being terrible. Now, so supposedly I could buy these. Siege equipment is okay. Build an observatory. I think this costs you a lot more gold moving on, so we will wait. I will hold a feast. Guests would be impressed if they entertained at my feast. A wandering minstrel. So much gold. The best part about preparing a feast is deciding what foodstuff to serve. Even more gold. So I send the invitations to, hopefully, the King of France. Literally no one. Well, we gained 10 prestige. Could have been worse. And I've learnt something about that event chain. And I gain enough prestige to be able to do that. So that once we kill him, which I don't think there are truces in this game, so... See how many I need for the siege, so I can split and take half after him. So he becomes my bitter rival, but he gains 200 prestige. Sure, I don't care if he has 200 prestige. Where the heck is he running away to? And then go finish the other siege. Now, we've already got our claim here, so we don't need to be fabricating a claim here. I wouldn't mind one there. At least I'm assuming he doesn't have any big and powerful allies. No. Okay. Offer peace. Enforce demands. Okay, we can lower. All of these have stone forts. Whew. Now we just need to save up a bit of money. Speed up. Recently, you've noticed a charming woman at court, and you've never heard of her name before, but her refined manners and etiquette suggest she has a fine upbringing. She's an excellent conversationalist and is adored by everyone. Maybe you could make use of her talents. Claim here, please, assuming that you aren't... You are significantly better than everyone else, so sure. We go have a look at our laws, potentially. And do that even strongly. Yes, strongly is a word. Yeah, I don't care. Now, in order to do this one, what would I need? I would need 2 duchy titles. So we go back to here and we say, duchy number 1, I want to save up money for you. And maybe if we're trying to save up money, we should go with... business. Oh, but we can't yet. Fair enough. You need stewardship. No, actually, you're really good at martial. Stop telling me about build observatory. Ashi of Sohkur, your steward, has several contacts among the Radhan Knights. This Jewish merchant network supposedly stretches across the entire of the known world, from Western Europe all the way to distant Cathay. And those contacts have been a great boon. Cool. Suck. Well done, Umiaid. And they've been overthrown by the Talibids. Cathar Uprising. Well, as long as they aren't bothering me. Prestige. So what's this? You. Who even are you? Really? Who are you? You only exist recently. I don't get why we can press your claim. Not of... Sure then. Domon. Domnon. Okay. So, I have people that are claiming it. My courtier and my courtier. The Queen of France, who is Irish. So my marriage there is apparently paid off. Even if it's a bit of a mess. Supreme Overlord of all of this. So, if we did try and push for it, would France help? Troops do they have? A lot more than me. So sorry, but not at this time. Speaking of titles, create. So I've created the Petty Kingdom. So, supposedly, I can now, aside from having unlocked, although you can't see it, always bet on Duke as an achievement, in theory, I think I'm allowed to adopt feudalism? If I go past the laws. Okay, so, in order to get adopt feudalism, I need absolute tribal organization, which we can move to towards now. Therefore, we try and sequester some favors. No. Okay, so we're gonna have to accept that it won't pass this time. And try again later. Or I could just replace the council. Oof. Now, if I need another duchy as well... then I need these two. Which makes where I'm fabricating entirely appropriate. But you know what, with that, we'll end the episode. So, we have our kingdom. We are the petty king of Ligane, also the chiefdom of Ligane, and a couple of other little minor chiefdoms within here. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.